Hey, this is Andrew from AJS Woodworks. I just wanted to do a short review of the Hydroflask 40oz water bottle. I purchased this bottle a few weeks ago and just thought it was so good that I should make a review for it. So, this is the 40oz version. I wanted something that had quite a bit of space in it, so I could hold a lot of water, and this definitely has a lot of space. As you can see, it says 40oz. It's not a plastic bottle, it's actually made out of food grade stainless steel, so that's pretty nice. With plastic bottles, sometimes you can get weird flavors in the water and stuff like that, but with this stainless steel one, it doesn't do that, so you get better tasting water. And overall, the bottle's made really well. Has a powder coated finish on the outside. Most of it is stainless steel. The parts that aren't made out of metal are the cap, which is made out of plastic, and the holding strap. But even though they are plastic, they're really sturdy, so they're not going to break. Around the edge of the lid is a little gripping surface. It's rubber. Feels really nice to hold on to, and it makes it where your fingers don't slip off the lid when you open it. I'll open it up, show you what it looks like. The rim is stainless steel. I was kind of concerned about having threads on the rim. That's one of the things I didn't like in my previous water bottles, because I felt like that stuff would just accumulate inside the threads and get dirty. But I haven't really had that problem with this water bottle, since there aren't a whole lot of threads. There's just, I think, two or three. So that's not really a problem. As you can see, there's a whole lot of space inside. It is insulated, so if you put something cold or something hot in there, it'll keep it cold or hot. A couple of times, I haven't tried actually seeing how long it stays insulated, but I have had water out of it on a cold day and it was room temperature instead of being freezing. And same thing on a hot day, it was still room temperature the way I put it in. So that was kind of nice, because I don't like really cold or warm water. So it works really well. The only thing I don't like about it is that it is kind of large and awkward to carry around. But I mean, it holds a lot of water, so it's not really possible to make a smaller water bottle that holds that much water. So, and it does fit in the side pocket on my backpack, which is really nice. I didn't know if it would or not, but it's skinny enough to fit in really well. So, it's a great water bottle. I got it from Amazon for about $30, so it is kind of expensive for a water bottle, but it should last for a long time. So it's been a review of the 40oz HydroFlask water bottle. Thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe.